just thinking about how low you could go. This being my first time down the river, this section, I don't know. So, we're somewhere in the vicinity of 200, red rock. I assume we're about the same up here. It feels like 200, maybe a little less. Athos? I've gone through a couple of skinny places. Scraped once. Yeah, I can do 100, I think. Definitely would be bonier. I want something that I didn't mind scratching. See, here's a little spot right here. A little ripple. Very shallow. Probably 8 inches right here. Paddle crunch. And I'm drawing about 4 today. So I'm drawing a little heavy. So that might be a drag spot at 150. Still beautiful cottonwoods. This is easily the prettiest part of the valley. What to do here. I think I can make it work straight ahead. Probably most of the water right there. We'll see how my guest does. See, maybe I squeeze through. Maybe I leave a little blue behind. Well, there you go. Pays your money and you take your chances. Wouldn't be doing that one at 100. Oh, I got a new mount for my Jeep, my GoPro. And I mounted it lower this time so it didn't stick up so high. Maybe I'll catch a few of those trees.